Hello, everyone. We are so excited for an awesome school year with you. This is your Related Arts team, and each of us are going to take a moment to tell you a little bit about our program.
Hey, everybody. It's Dr. Buckner. I am your librarian, of course, and some of my favorite things are sewing, quilts, chocolate, and travel. And you know I love, love, love to read. I love to read anything and everything, and I love for you to read anything and everything. So I'm looking forward to you getting in the library and checking out books this year. I can't wait to see your smiling face.
Carpenters Families. I am Mrs. Smith, the elementary art teacher here at Carpenters, and some of my favorite things are family, traveling, dark chocolate, and history. The reason I teach art is because I feel like art is meditative and it can be healing. It's also a way to express ourselves and who we are, what we think. So that's the kinds of things I want to pass on to our kids.
Hello, kiddos. This is Miss Starr. I'm the school counselor here at Carpenters Elementary. Some of my favorite things, I love spending time with my husband and family, as well as I have a love for music and dance and the beach and shopping. My focus as a school counselor is kindness, and who better to represent this wonderful act of love and compassion is my friend, Mr. Rogers. If you would like to connect more with Kindness Fund, check out Miss Starr's Kindness Corner. It's a Google site. bit.ly/MissStarr. You can also contact me by email or phone at the school. Remember to be strong, be kind, and be you.
Hello, Carpenters Elementary School. Miss Frame here, your music teacher. Some of my favorite things is spending time with my family and friends, traveling, seeing musicals. I love Starbucks and sweet tea and Chick-fil-A. I'm so excited for this year in music. We do a lot of really fun things, singing, dancing, playing ukuleles, and other instruments that are so much fun. I believe in the power of music. I believe that it helps our kids' brains develop. I believe that it's a big stress reliever. I know I use it for that purpose a lot of times too, and it just connects us. So I am so excited for this year in music, and if you need to get a hold of me, you can always send me an email. Also the choir teacher here. That is for 3rd through 5th graders. So if you're interested in doing that, feel free to contact me about that as well. And we are looking forward to a great year.
Hey, Carpenters Elementary School. I'm Mrs. Wendell, and I will be your child's PE teacher this year. A little bit about me. I love spending time with my family. I am a huge Duke basketball fan, and I love anything that has to do with the Olympics. When your child walks into PE, I hope that they feel safe and loved and cared for, and when they leave PE, I hope that they feel successful. I am also the boys and girls basketball coach here at Carpenters Elementary School, and I look forward to seeing you guys.
Thank you so much for watching and tuning in. We wanted to let you know that there is a second QR code that you can scan, and it will take you straight to our Google site. This site is for all things related arts. You will see lessons, things that your kids are doing in class. So we hope that you check that out. Thank you for watching.